My name is Alan Sadfist. I'm currently working on environmental sculpture for your wonderful campus. What we're going to be doing is create a series of situations with parallel between us and our environment. Any element on this planet, we're not that far away from each other in the sense of the actual DNA structure. By creating a very sculptural DNA modules, we could then identify ourselves with our trees and with nature itself.
But you didn't know you were going to.